for tonight then? Yeah? Okay, so I'll pick you up around 9 o'clock. Is that okay?
Give me the fucking phone.
Cool. Please, be cool. I don't have very long. What do you want?
How's things?
I don't have time for chit-chat.
Do you want to go somewhere and have a coffee?
For Christ's sakes, get on with it.
I'm pregnant.
What? Oh, congratulations to both of you.
What's that supposed to mean?
You and Stuart, of course.
It's not Stuart's. It's yours.
Seriously, let me remind you, we haven't been together for over a year.
What? Well, give me the fucking phone now!
Give me your fucking phone! What are you gonna do if I don't? Give me my fucking phone! Give me my fucking phone! You dickhead!
Gemma's party, how fat? You stayed over, remember?
I was pissed. Too pissed to drive.
I'm not that pissed. You managed to write as I can remember.
You fucking bitch! You said you was on a pill!
I was! Sort of. Look, I'm sorry, but... Oh, come on, come back! I need you!
Proverbs 10, verse 2. Treasures gained by wickedness shall not profit, but righteousness shall deliver from death. And you, my friend, shall not be delivered from death.
No, please.